good afternoon, good evening, good day everyone. Today we are in our step two therapy, home therapy. Today Dylan is not asleep, unlike yesterday he fell asleep. So I'm going to quickly show you people our second home therapy. Stay along and God bless. First of all, we handle it into God's hand. We just thank God. Thank you, precious Jehovah, for today. We commit this therapy into your hands. We just want to say thank you for everything you've been doing. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Okay, Dylan is looking in the hair. Okay, let me bring this down a little so you get to see what we are doing. You may not see my face well. This therapy is about the usage of the hand. I don't know how best to explain it, but I just want to show you the therapy, the second therapy. So Dylan, skiacha means press. Skiacha means press. Toy is remove. Toy. Dylan is looking at himself in the mirror. Skiacha. Dylan, skiacha. Toy. Dylan, skiacha. Toy. Skiacha. Dylan, guarda. Dylan, amore. Schiaccia, toi, mettiamo qua. Schiaccia, toi. Schiaccia, press and remove. Ok, rimettiamo. Te, Dylan, metti in continuatore. Scacciamo di nuovo. We press again. Oh, bravo Dylan. Tieni Dylan. Dylan, teni, mettiamo, schiacciamo, Dylan, schiacciamo, bravo, guarda questo, schiacciamo, mettiamo qua, Dylan, guarda, Dylan, devi guardare, Dylan. Schiacciamo, guarda, Dylan, schiaccia, metti, guarda, Didi, guarda, te, schiaccia, ah, bravo, guarda, blu, schiaccia, bravo, viola, schiaccia, brava Dina, bravo. Let me chip in. This is the second therapy. I DIY it with a carton and some pegs. I know someone may say, ha, what's this all about? Yes. In the autistic world, is a very big achievement for a child to remove and put back this clip. It's an achievement for them to learn new things. You may say, oh, this thing is just a common thing. Yes, it's a common thing. Please excuse me. Okay. Yes, it's a common thing with we that we can do everything, but to him, for me, to him, it's a very achievement when he does this thing. It's a very big achievement, and I'm happy because he is not like other children. A little, any improvement that he makes, I'm so happy to see him improve like this. Because it's not easy with autistic children. With this, I say, remain blessed for staying tuned and watching. Ciao till number 3 therapy. Have a nice day.